Hey guys, we're back with another episode of Elden Ring. This is going to be, hopefully, another short one. But I found another one of these. And when I saw it, I was like, oh shit, oh no, oh no. And here we are. I don't know what this is going to be. All I know is I'm worried at what it's going to be. I should have healed before I summoned them. This is going to... I'm worried. I don't even have freaking mana. Oh, Crucible Knight? I'm sorry, what? Ow. Oh shit. Okay, he's strong. He ain't playing around. Oh, he ain't playing around. Oh no. What have I gotten myself into? Oh dear. Oh no. Oh dear. Alright, I'll start the time lapse. I have the feeling that this is gonna take me a good bit here. Alrighty, I decided to take a break from the Dragon Knight fellow, and I went to explore. And I found this big orange area. It's like hell. The map. Very cool. It wasn't cool. There's a bunch of bird creatures. It wasn't fun. But I eventually found a cave, which is where I am now. I made it to the bottom of said cave, and I met Alexander. He's cool. It's time I set at the festival. Doesn't the... Everyone loves Alexander. Well, no, everyone doesn't love... Magma Worms. And I'm not talking about the worm, I'm talking about, like, wyverns and dragons kind of worm. Take a not-so-fun friendly guy. Can I take my runes, please? Thank you. Oh, jeez, he does a full spin? Alright then. Oh, I just realized my summons aren't dead. Okay, something tells me summons aren't gonna be all that helpful here. Yeah, there's a big wind up for that attack, but he is insanely tanky, so. Yeah, alrighty. This guy is tough, to say the least. Yeah, that's nice. I don't think I'll fight him here. Not here. Not now. I think I'm under level for him. But I did want to show him, seeing as he's scary, he is menacing, and he's, you know, a giant, basically. He's basically an underground dragon, which is never good for my health. Whoops, wrong thing. I'll place that mark right there. Yeah, there's a boss there. Thought I mentioned that. Yeah, I guess, I'll scale back on to exploring. I'll come back to find anything interesting. Okay. I found a village. It's called Summon Water Village. Oh, okay. It said summon water, not summon mosquito. Or dragonfly, sorry. But yeah, I just wanted to explore this place. Big old ruins, so. Little lake there. Not sure what's going on over there, but I just saw this on the overhead view of the map. I wanted to check it out. Because a lot of the ruins usually have something interesting going on them. Maybe not these ruins, though. They have a cool name and all, but, I'm not seeing nothing to pick up. And again, though, I haven't exactly gotten the big thing here yet, so. Oh, it's got turtles, though. Ah, yeah, this'll do it. Treasure chest ahead. Time to do it. Yeah. Yes, please, get me on in there. The question is, will it teleport me away if it is a chest? Probably. Dog. This is good. There's so many dogs. God. Not as funny as dog, but it's fair. Okay. Take me away. Didn't expect dog. Oh. Oh! Dog talisman! Let's go! What does it do, though? Raises stamina recovery. Okay, that's actually not terrible. Not great, though. I'd say it's pretty solid, though. Okay. What the freak are you? I challenge you to one-on-one combat. And by one-on-one, I mean two-on-one. Oh, he's gone. He's fled. What a coward. Hit him right in the noggin. Yeah, that's just like that. I'm just gonna stand here and swing. You're not gonna move. Oh, he's some skeleton. I see a problem. I'm seeing a bigger one right in front of me. Hold on. Wait, did you? Okay, he instantly knocked them all down. I'll just hit them when they're down. Oh wait, no. Can you not hit my guy for 5 seconds? Out of here. Yeah, hit him right in the noggin there. This guy's pretty easy though. That was easy enough. Bonk! That was extremely easy, actually. Nice. Death root. And... okay, got more ashes. We take those. Can I use it, though? Also, I wanted to check what that death root was. Here. Oh, wait, no, that's something else. Jeez, I did not realize I had that many runes. Well, I can at least read the script with the skeleton ashes. Ashen remains in which spirits yet dwell, used to summon spirits of 2 skeletal militiamen. There are spirits of militiamen who live in death, and will continue to rise again until properly finished off. This is the grotesque fate of those who come into contact with death root. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. So about that death root I just picked up. Oh, that's gravel stone. Death root. Oh, it'd be here, I guess. Source that gives rise to those who live in death. The beast clergyman found at Bestial Sanctum in the distant east collects and devours these roots. On the night of the dire plot, the stolen rune of death enabled the first death of a demigod. Later, the rune of death spread across the lines between through the underground roots of the great tree, spreading in the form of death root. Interesting. Very cool. Very gamer. Hop on up here. Oh, skeletons. Good, you wanna grab this? Huh, mushrooms. Nice. Yeah, once you realize how to kill the skeletons, these guys become quite easy. And we're back. This is a church I found a little while ago. I just wanted to check it out, primarily because of this guy. The mausoleum prowls, cradling the slowest demigod. And I wanna find this mausoleum. I'm not sure if it's maybe talking about that shadowy demon kind of guy. But then again, though, he was so weak, I would not call him a demigod. In the slightest. This skeleton I just killed is more of a demigod than he was. So, I'm just saying, that was him. Disappointed. I lost his thing. I have no room. Oh wait, no, he might be just dead. No, I guess I got him. Okay. That solves that problem. Oh, what does he say? Skeleton ahead, praise the light, and listen carefully. I see. Yeah, I didn't really feel like looking way too much around here at the moment. But wanted to point out the fact that that is there. Also, I just found a new location that is now piquing my interest. I want to see what that statue is. Directly ahead of me. Oh, wait, no, that's the spawning area. Okay, never mind. No longer interested. Actually, where else could I explore? Don't remember why I put that there or what it means, but it's there. That guy, not going back to him, he's scary. Actual menace. What I think I'll do is fight the first dragon. Because if I can't beat the new one, I can beat the old one. That's just how it works. And here we are. Let's see how horribly this could possibly go, because I have no idea. Okay, get ready, pal. You're gonna get set on fire a whole lot. Oh, I do big damage to him, though. Big damage. Retreat while I get some stamina going. This is the first boss I've ever fought on horseback, so it's gonna only go well. Oh, jeez, even he can take those hits easy. This guy is weak. I'll fight you on foot. Let's go. No, I won't. Never mind. Get me on the horse. Get me on the horse. Quick. Run. Oh, wait. No, he missed me. This guy's a massive pushover. Literally, just a massive push. I am almost disappointed in a way. But still, I'll take wins where I get them. That was easy. Great enemy fell. You don't see that very often. Dragonheart. Where are you shooting? Well, it's about time I check out those draconic powers. Also, gonna go over here and bink. No more boss there. Cross him off the list. Love to see it. Hello, dragon buddy. Let's see. Okay. Claws, flame breath. Oh, it's the only one I can do in a reasonable amount of time, so I'll grab that.
Why not?
Did you eat the heart? What a guy. I'll give that plant guy another try. I want to try to beat him. So I'm gonna go do that. And we have arrived to the location in which we were trying to get to. Now, it's time for the rematch with my buddy old friend old pal here. I thought she one-shot him for a second. I was gonna say, uh-oh. I do decent damage now. Ah, that's good. Good damage right there. Heal up. That's more like it. Big damage all the time. Always big damage. Oh, that's bigger damage against me, though. I don't like that kind of damage. That's bad damage. I better dodge that drink swing. Oh. Probably should have drank this a little while ago. This guy's just tanking it all. I don't even care. Wow. That new flask I got, I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but it is very helpful. Think. Love to see it. Another one that really screwed me over has been slain. I got a golden seed and banished knight Oleg. And he's off. I'm getting all kinds of summons, and I feel like I'm just end up replacing both of these, but I don't replace this guy, probably. He's really good. But yeah, no, I got Knight Oleg and Lutel the Headless. How much FP? 93. So I'm getting close to being able to summon these guys. Now how much money? Ooh, 15k. Ooh, that's a good amount right there. Return to entrance? Why not? Why not? I have an idea. Something I might just try. Something I'm quite tempted to do, actually. And I think I will try. Is fighting those other two guys. I don't know which was which, but I'm gonna just remove them both. Because I think that's what the other little icon was for. It was for them. Rest and get prepared. Also, actually, while I'm here, I'll explain this little flask. This one is insanely good. What it does is it's a one-time use between each rest. And then the tears I've been getting up until now, you put two of them in, each of them give an effect. And then when you drink it, you get those effects. But they're not one-time uses, which is what I was worried about. Nah, it just, you get to equip which ones you want, and keep you, and those tears, they recharge with it. It's great. So pretty much, it's like basically having a third version of the basic two flasks. And it doesn't have to take the place of one of my actual health flasks. And what I have equipped on it is it gives me slow regen for a good while, and the other one, the next hit I take after that, practically immune. You saw how much damage he did with one of his big attacks there. Uh-oh, am I gonna make this? Nah. I usually can make that, but I did not that time. I will return once I'm in the boss room. Okay, here we are in this horrid place. I'll give this, I think, one. Actually, no, I kind of have to. I gotta get my money out if I die, so. Yeah, I know. Strong foe indeed. Okay, I didn't think he'd be able to hit me like that fast. Okay. I think I'll just head out of here. I'm thinking about it. You know, I'm giving it a good hard think. I regret coming here. Hate this boss with a burning passion. Not even a boss, just Tato. Godric was easier than you two. Then again though, Godric was really easy, but still. Point still stands, these guys are insanely powerful for how early on you can fight them. A lot of people faces under there, that's not nice. Well, good to know. There's still two fellows down here that I am unable to beat. As in, I don't like it down there already. It's already a pain to get down there. And those two just suck already as well. It's a mix of things, really. But, yeah, almost enough FP. Getting close here. Until I'll be able to start summoning these big guys, you know? Some of the big, strong ones. Big good. What is that little blue thing there? Oh, okay, nothing. Thinking. Maybe I could check out, say, maybe the round, or the table of Lost Grace has anything new. The round table? I think that's what it's called. Ah, will they? So we haven't given him another. Yep, give him the prayer book.
That is a work of heresy.
Ah, yeah, I'm really good at finding those, apparently.
Very well.
Like, really, really good. Oh, yeah, two more spells. I actually can recognize these. Black Flame and Black Flame Blade. Neat. Very interesting.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. Live in death. Oh, yeah, I remember you. Oh, boy. Fair.
Prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts?
Very much so.
If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Though
I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Sure, I guess. Sure.
Very well. Show me your map.
Not happy about it.
Mark the location for you of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Oh. Alright. Also, I think you are new. Oh, wait, you're the one. Red Hood lady.
Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Alrighty then, let's see this red spot on the map. Oh, is this it? Yep, that'd be it. Well, that's convenient. I have a church right next to there. Great. Very nice. I was actually just exploring that one off camera. That's where I found the worm. Okay, wanna boom. Get on the horse. And go. Oh, actually, is it right there? Well, that's convenient. Ah, it's one of these. Travel to another location? Yes, please. Take me away. Going to who knows where. Oh boy. I'm not touching that. I refuse. It's not happening. Just let me on in and I'll be on my way. And by on my way, I mean I'm gonna talk to this guy. Question is, what do I get to do with that route then? Hacker.
Tarnished. Bring more deaths. I shall grant thee. Eye and claw. Feed me more.
Ooh, claw mark seal and beast eye. I believe that was one of these. No, apparently not. Okay, I'm just trying to find these things. Actually, it could be under key items. Oh, yeah, the eye is. Set to tremble when close to death root. Okay. So you can use that to find it. That's helpful. Anything else? Or, well, yeah, there's the other thing. I don't know what it was. It was the only problem. Oh, here it is. Claw mark seal. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna do something stupid real quick. I'm gonna pick a fight with whatever this thing is. And I'm gonna call it an episode after I get my runes back, because I already know I'm probably gonna beat this first try. What are you? Uh-oh. I made a mistake. I can tell. Oh, yeah. No, I was right. I was very right. It one-shot me. Jeez. He even killed my spirit as well. Well, what a guy. Alrighty then. I'm not picking a fight with him. Not until I get my runes back, of course. We'll call it a draw, I think. I really had you on the ropes for a bit there. This is way, way off here. Still, though, bring death root here. Alrighty. Well, I think I'll end the episode there. Hope everybody enjoyed, and yeah, as always, excited to enjoy or play more Elden Ring. Bye.